Got a real short one for you. Donald Trump is like the two-year-old whose mommy's come to take him home after an hour of pony rides. Though he knows it's time to leave, he will throw an angry fit, 'cause being pulled off of the pony hurts his pride. For an hour he has ridden in circles round and round, getting nowhere, not enjoying it, of course. And though he was bored to death and his time is all used up, he demands he get to stay up on the horse. Thanks for listening.